Howdy, Bud Brown here, living in the Philippines. Yeah! Hey! Live your dreams, baby. It's fun. Anyway, I wanted to record this before I forget it, an incident that happens here. One of the things here in the Philippines is just, the people are just, they're terrific. But the culture is different. Here's an example of what just happened like 5 minutes ago. It's about 7 in the morning now. I usually get up about 5:30 and have my little routine, and drink some water, and do a little listen to music, do some dancing, have some exercise, and have a cup of coffee. So I was sitting and having my coffee and just kind of spaced out. Our neighbor comes over, walks in the house, which, man, that's okay. I mean, I'm decent, and even if I'm in my underwear, who cares? You know, it's, they know us, so they walk in and out. I don't care about that at all. It doesn't bother me a bit. So, in my American mentality, I said, would you like to have some coffee? Because I'm drinking coffee, so, you know, I don't like to. We have a visitor, and I'm drinking coffee without offering them some. So I said, would you like to have a cup of coffee? He said, yeah, sure. So he gets up. We have hot water, and then we have it's kind of what they call a 3-in-1. It's got coffee, sugar, and milk in it. Although, if I had my druthers, I would rather be drinking brewed coffee, but for the morning, very quick. So, we got a big bowl of these little packets. So, this is what I was assuming. He was going to go over there, grab a cup, pour some hot water in it. You got a little coffee maker there, just hot water. Make some coffee, sit down, and we're going to chit-chat. So, anyway, I said, would you like to have some coffee? Yeah, sure. So, he goes over, grabs a packet, said, I gotta get going now. I've got a lot of things to do today. Puts the coffee in pocket and leaves. And I said to myself, what happened? You know, I don't care. You can have a packet or two or three, who cares? But it's just that kind of, you know, it made me think, what? Man, that's different. If you offer me coffee, I go over to your house, you say, would you like to have a cup of coffee? And I say, yeah, I'll get it. And I go over, and I'll take some grains of coffee, if it's brewed or packet instant, put it in my pocket and say, okay, I gotta get home now. We'll talk to you later. Ah, it's different. I love it here. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.